Hi everyone, welcome back to Divinity Original Sin. Why are you giving Johan fucking inert wand? Anyways, I don't even know what those do. So we have a puzzle here, and there's a totem in the middle. I'm gonna start off by unlinking Johan, because he doesn't need to come in for this stupid shit. Silence. Okay, he silenced me. And also I blew the fuck up. Alright.
You okay?
It's just a flesh wound. It's okay. So, apparently that totem silences you.
You have to say about that?
Yeah, I guess it's a really easy way of dealing with that.
Probably totem does nothing. It's dead now.
There's a medium perception potion. So, I think we're gonna need you for perception related shit. I need Johan to fucking buff you though. What? How did I die? Wait, okay, you just walked in there and I died. How did that happen?
Are you trying to say that I pushed you?
Yeah, I think you did. No, like, how did that happen? I was messing with Johan, trying to give you a perception buff.
How did that happen?
I don't know.
This game is wonderful.
Alright. I mean...
Do I have my stats? I do!
Maybe don't try killing the totem. Here, let me give you a perception buff. Get your ass in there.
Look out, I see a trap nearby.
Door.
Can you fucking not?
Can you fucking not? God, he's such a difficult child.
Alright. Have a look there.
My perception is as high as it can be.
Okay.
I guess a lie, I guess I can fucking trick a potion.
Tight. I don't think it's that like that necessarily. Alright. Well, take a step then. Okay, you just die immediately when you go in there. Oh, wait, do you have that amulet equipped?
Yep.
Okay, that wasn't the solution then.
I have an idea.
You have an idea? Okay, what's your idea? How about the Rift Ogglers? That'll work.
Oh yeah, use that. It'll show you the fucking space between the tiles.
Well, I'm actually wondering if the fucking Rift Ogglers will do anything about that.
Probably not, to be honest.
Rift Ogglers go. Yeah, I definitely see wireframes right now.
Yep, it's a wireframe.
Okay. You think that's what the problem is? All right. Just press the lever. Oh, so it was like a maze, but you just kind of skipped past it.
Damn right I did.
Oh, you can check out that chest, I guess, at this point. Let me walk onto it, see if it's fine. Yeah, it's just... whatever.
I'm not even gonna buff for that.
Well then, you just made a mockery of this. Congratulations.
Hey, they put it in the game. Click, 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 click.
Alright. What's this over here?
Oh, we could have came from over here as well. Look, this barrel's... this crate's here. We're blocking it.
Oh, yeah. Maybe that's what you were supposed to do, to be honest.
Yeah. Like, maybe like the fake entrance was like, it kills you.
Because I noticed that every time it just killed us, so... I'm gonna save it here since we made it past.
Captain, I've spotted a trap.
Did you spot a trap?
I'm not sure. I may have spotted a trap.
You know, I've been just walking. Like, why don't you lead, honestly? So there's like a section down here somewhere. Let's actually go.
Yeah, I'll lead over
here.
Sweet
relief. Go to the side area before we continue. What?
You shouldn't just walk through this gap, because isn't that where they always put traps?
Worshipper's statue, fish rack. I'm gonna go talk to the statue. You have to move it. What?
Well,
there's fish everywhere. Okay.
Well, I found my new biggest fan.
There's the lever here.
I mustn't have used it correctly.
How many statues are around here? Okay, bring the statue over.
Jacob been doing.
Like, I'm surprised how light these are. No, you're doing it wrong.
You're doing it wrong. I am a fucking genius.
Alright, where's the last one?
Night statue. I'm only kind of blowing up, don't worry about it.
Where's the night statue?
I'm bringing it right now.
This is part of the puzzles.
Like I said, I'm only kind of blowing up. Cop is like, goddammit, go somewhere.
Not enough space. Alright. Ah. Alright, let me try this out. The fuck? Oh, it's a mirror.
Maybe we should save before you go in there.
Yeah, I just did that. I was thinking the same thing. Oh, hey.
Thinking the same thing.
It's fucking two levers and then this button here that you like. Click. Okay.
What did that do?
Well, this is now green. One of the doors, I think, is open here. Maybe not. No? I actually don't know.
Button is? Red button down there is now not lit anymore.
I don't know what the deal with that is. Alright, let's see the levers.
First date. Let's, oh!
The puzzle. Hey, what's this lever do? Oh, there you go. Oh, I think we're trying to open all those.
Oh, it's like, oh. Oh, baby.
It's like it's a door puzzle, so. So what happens if we press it again?
Button.
Okay, so change the state. Third state. Okay, I closed it. Second state. The two over there opened. First state. Ah, yeah, I love puzzles like this.
They, so they manipulate like first until they go down there and run it.
Okay, so. Oh, I see. Kind of. We have to take note of, like, what does what, though, with these. Rather than just trial and error. It's trial and error. Yeah, they manipulate very specific ones.
So whatever you change the first stage one, the big lever, does it close the doors?
Okay, I don't know. So let me just see what our end goal is here. Just one sec. So we want to open up that guy, I think. Oh yeah, this is the other place that we were at. The place that just couldn't get in.
I thought you would notice that.
Yeah. Sorry, I just noticed it now. My bad. Alright, that opens up there. A very odd puzzle. Why do we want to open this, though, is the question. Because, I'm looking at it, and, like... Here, keep playing with the levers? Just one sec.
I'm just scanning around right now. Opens.
Yeah, the first door does open. And then where would it bring us? To the fire thing. Oh, okay. Oh, I see. I think we're just trying to get into there. Oh, okay, I understand. So... this entire place. So, do you see the center pillar room with, like, the four elements?
Yeah, I noticed that, like one of them's not lit up anymore, right?
Yes, and we've activated that one. So we want to activate all four. So we found one of the buttons, and this is the ice one. If you actually look at it from the from another angle, it has, like, the ice symbol on it. I didn't see that before. So, the idea here is we either want them all to be open, or one of us goes down there through the doors.
Let's see what happens if you manipulate the big lever. I see.
No. Okay, so the way it works is like, yeah, so like the
yeah, like you, like that just yeah. changes which one you're inflecting, and then the little one actually activates it, yeah?
I mean, I'm sure it's possible to fucking do this, like, and get them all to open up, but I don't know if that actually matters. Like, because once you just get down there, use your little floaty on the airship, and just go.
Well, is it gonna be me? Was it gonna be your brother?
I mean, I can't go over lava.
that's quitting talk right there.
I mean, you're gonna have to have a way of igniting. Yeah, you have fire arrows. You're gonna have to ignite the oil that shit is around.
So oh, I gotta fucking run all the way back there, though.
You can use the waypoint and leave Midora here. Don't take her with you.
Fine, I'll leave Midora right here.
All right, just take the waypoint, I think, or something.
You know what it's called?
I'll tell you which one to take. Waypoint Trine, Thorny Grounds. Okay, now just head down across that bridge.
Yeah, I see.
And then head north. Seems like a...
I mean, there probably is some way to, like, open them all at once, but why do that when we got to fucking co-op?
I'm lazy. Alright. I opened the first one for you. Alright, now before you go, and I will save it for you, just because there is a gallivanting...
Yeah, because I'm probably going to run into things and die.
Alright. Okay. You're there? Alright.
I'm just going to walk in, see what happens.
Auto-save for us? It's like, yeah, we know.
Well, I didn't die.
Alright. One sec. Wait.
Objection. It seems like one of the levers actually turns on the Sentinel as well.
There you go. Intruders by. No, it just does whatever the fuck it wants to.
Okay, I'm gonna go in there and you have to quickly get that. Hold.
Our enemies have lain a trap. Okay, I'm trying to do it. There you go. Careful, go all the way through. Alright, now you're gonna want to ignite all the shit there, and I'm gonna go I'm gonna open the door for you.
What? Why don't I ignite that? It stopped.
Did it? Well, it might start up again. Just hold up.
Careful now, that's a trap.
It stopped? What?
Click.
Wow, why am I amazing at puzzles, dude?
You fucking right. The best.
Step on the button.
Let me see if there's anything I can actually interact with first.
Let me just first save it before you interact with the button of death.
There's no way out, it's death. Yeah, that opened the gate.
Alright, you can just kind of teleport a pyramid back to me then, I guess. Or, let's see, is there somewhere else we want to go?
Let's see, there's a button there. That's another button we need to press.
Yeah, but how do we get to some of these buttons? That's a question.
I'm coming from the south. I'm coming from the Death Knight area we were in. The swampy area. Looks like we can access that way. Oh no, there's a gate there we can't get.
There's a lot of gates here.
So we got 2 out of 4.
We just want to get into that center room now.
Well, I'm gonna look around and scan for like the fourth button.
No, I see them all. I see them all now.
Yeah, one of them's covered in lava.
Yeah. Okay, I see the way in, but where do we get to there from? Where is this area? The fuck is this area?
I want to go to the front gate and see what happens.
Oh, I see. Okay, we need to go to the swamp. Alright, I got it now. No. I got it. Don't worry. I'm going to take Midora with me.
Yeah, I was going to say, you take Midora, because I'm just going to split up and look for clues at this rate.
No. I know where we're going. We're going back to the swamp. I'm sorry, guys, watching that this might be kind of confusing, because I'm just looking at the camera. I don't know if it's like... As I said, understandable what we're trying to do. There's a fucking fight here. Yeah, get it. Just teleport to me, it's fine. Alright, I wanna give you Midora back.
No means no.
Demons.
Foul demons. Right, I want to see how many action points I have at the start of this turn. How many action points do you have?
A lot.
Well, I have 12. That's fucking great.
What'd you do? Invest into speed?
No, my bow gives me a bunch of speed.
Okay.
Although, how I started with 12, I don't know.
Dory is muted. He won't talk to Johan.
Probably my start action points is 15. I don't understand. I'm just let's play the game right now, man.
Your starting points is 15, what?
I mean, like, starting action points is 15 according to my character sheet.
Alright. Yeah, so you got 15 starting points. Okay, can I look at your character? Just give me a sec. I wanna look at it. It's fucking... You have... Your start action points is 15, but you can only support up to 12. And you get 11 every turn.
11 every turn is good, though.
You need more constitution in order to benefit from the starting action points.
That's cool. So I have to get more into constitution.
Well, it's too late for that now.
Well, actually, if we start off with the constitution off...
That's true, actually. Yeah, you're right. That is more of a reason to do that. That's actually really good for you now. Well, we'll try it during the next fight just to see how many you get, because I'm actually curious about that now. Alright, let me save it up here. Alright, oh, there's actually a Death Knight up there.
A Death Knight and a Sentinel. What a prick.
Gonna walk up here.
Oh, by the way, we're still leveling up.
Fuck, my game's like lagging the fuck.
Mine's not.
We're still leveling up, what do you mean?
We're still getting experience. Like, my bar is still filling up, which means there's more levels beyond 20.
Should I charm this guy to try and see what the Sentinel does to him?
I imagine it's gonna set the floor on fire. My is your
command. It's kind of just spinning around and around.
I don't know, maybe it's cooking. Like, are we sure that's not a microwave in there?
Maybe.
Do you want me to kill the Death Knight? Like, I could not kill him if you want.
Nah, just kill him. Don't go too far into the oil, it's like the... I think this is going to be another situation where you're going to walk on fucking air. Because I think he's just going to ignite it, yeah.
No, I'm just going to do this one. Oh, wait. Oh. Wait, I can't do that. Okay.
Intruder spied!
It wasn't that good timing, and now I can't shoot him. Well, you live another turn, Death Knight.
I'll tornado with Joanne. You can't delay your turn.
They moved. This Death Knight, though.
He's just gonna chillax here.
He's just contemplating the fact that he can't do anything. There's nothing to attack.
Alright, Joanne. I imagine this won't get rid of this shit bit while it's very long. Oh my god! Oh my
god! Fucking die! Fucking die!
Alright, I'm just gonna wait here. Intruder spied. This is Joanne's turn still. Joanne's thinking to herself, what do I want to do right now?
What is the best tactical choice right now?
He knows, make himself night. Invisible.
Hey, Madara leveled up.
Nice. Alright,
fuck away from this danger zone.
Why is he still shooting it? It's fucking dead.
It's all right. Already dead.
Let me make it rain here first. Oh, yeah, it's already done, okay. Alright, so you need to be invisible and you need to be fucking. In the air or whatever.
Hells yeah.
Is there a lever here to turn this shit off?
I'm looking around. Like I need to find my objective before I go in, don't I?
I think even if you're fucking invisible, this guy will shoot you on sight, so.
I see a lever.
You see a
door,
lever?
Though. Find a locked door. So I can't get to it.
These doors are completely locked, though. You cannot open those.
I already tried shooting one and it didn't work.
Well, actually, the HP on the door to the side is actually pretty okay.
Do we try going to that then?
Maybe.
Let's save first. I'll just use my winged feet. I won't die.
Well, we'll see how it works.
Last words. Intruder spy.
Oh, he just shoots the ground. All right, so you can probably just shoot that. Yeah. There you
oh,
go.
You're right.
Yeah, I noticed it had like a little bit of HP. There is another sentinel inside there, though.
Shoot the fucking thing, prick. One thing I did actually read that you could do.
What?
Is apparently you can use teleport on the sentinels.
Can I?
Apparently.
See. You'd be right, I can. Oh my god! What? Dude, that blows my mind.
Where are you gonna put it?
I can only put it right in front of Johan, which is probably not the best idea.
It's how we wanna go.
Alright, let me just move everyone else out of the way then. Can you move Majora out of here? Oh wait, you're dying.
Not dying though, don't worry. Move Dora. I'll move Majora like
move
behind these crates.
Yeah, okay. Alright. Fuck! Why Majora, why?
I never just wanted to explode. Oh wait, my experience bar is frozen now.
It just shoots the same place. Wait, what? It made another one.
No, there was always two, Mike.
Was there?
Yeah, there was always two.
Oh, okay. Just waiting for this to come back. Are you sure?
I'm sure.
I'm pretty sure this isn't intentional, though. Did you get the button?
I'm about to.
Okay.
Cause guess what it actually has on the ground here? Teleportation scrolls. I'm gonna teleport the sentinel onto the button.
Okay, Ken, come on. Look at this bullshit right now. Ken, I fucked it up, Ken.
What have you done?
Look.
Now that it's always on?
Yeah, because the one is over here, that's why.
I think I fucked it up over here too. I just teleported under the button.
Careful, I've spotted a trap.
Oh god.
Pardon me, Mr. Sentinel, could you fuck up? I got it! Yeah!
Wait, you killed all the sentinels.
Oh nice.
All the sentinels are dead.
They're dead.
Thank goodness.
I didn't mean it.
Alright, let me save it.
A good example, it's the wrong. And it's Tenebrium.
Yeah. You have too much to carry.
I always have too much to carry.
Alright, so we have one last one to go. And it's in that last area. Well, there is a button here, so let me go step on it. See what happens. Click. Okay, so is this something I can just put baskets on or whatever?
A strange sort of pit. There must be a way to disarm it.
A strange sort of pit? What? Are you still talking to the thing we just disarmed?
Baby?
Oh, oh god, what have you done?
What the fuck? I love blowing up.
Back on my feet again.
Maybe there's another button somewhere around here. You can scan around for it.
Bless the sun. I am
restored. There's an entire section up here. But that we need to open the door for that. I actually legit don't know. Maybe perception. makes a clicking noise, but I'm pretty sure we have to stand on it. So, remember, in this game, you can have only, like, it should be only one other button, because you can only, like, it's possible for you to have a party of two.
So. It's like, you can never have less than two party members, right?
Yes, yeah. So, if the puzzle requires more than two people, then it would be impossible to finish the game, so that's something important to know.
I'm scanning around for any buttons that look the same as that, like maybe there's somewhere else.
That's what I was thinking too, but... Yeah, I'm gonna Joanne can just be unlinked, and we'll just stand here. And what the fuck is your health doing so low?
I triggered that trap.
Yeah, I know.
Sweet relief. Have we been checking the areas you've already been to?
So the door is impenetrable. And I'm blowing up shit now as well. Oh, there's a book feeling. Here, actually. There's a book here.
Look.
Unreadable cover.
Sweet. Yeah, I threw that down, actually. That was my...
Oh, like, okay. Well, you're fucking up the puzzle.
There's a book here. I think it might be important.
Intruders slide.
Split up and look for clues, Scoob.
I'm warm as fresh apple pie.
Intruders slide. Alright, there's a mushroom here. Yeah, I didn't do anything here. Yeah, you know what? You got me. I do not know the solution to this puzzle. I'm gonna play the war drum. That is clearly the solution here. Let's actually move this shit out of the way.
That's what I was gonna do, actually.
I can't get back there anyways. Oh, yeah, this is a better one. It's wind. Wind is at the northwestern corner of the temple. Approach the outer gate and throw your teleport inside the gate. That's you know, that must be the solution.
You think so?
Yeah. It's either the outer gate or the inner gate. Try the outer gate. Just throw your pyramid in, maybe. On the outer gate. Like, teleport to the waypoint, the thorny grounds. Actually, I'm gonna do that. Let me do that. I'm gonna try it. Oops.
You wanna finally try and fucking learn the mastery of quick glitching the game?
Well, why do we both go here?
Because I want to try it too.
Okay. I allegedly, it's supposed to be really easy to do it this way. Like, you keep doing it, and I keep thinking it's a bug, but apparently this actually might be the intended solution. Which is actually super retarded, but yeah.
It's fucking the health potion to give a shit anymore. I keep blowing up!
I don't even know where you are right now.
Hey, you blow up. I'm just looking up too, because this is like, just not.
To get the air switch, you need a character with 5 points of telekinesis to stand in front of the gate with the air switch visible a little way further.
That
you
again.
You'll see there's a gate key. Do you have 5 points?
No.
I apparently can also teleport someone through the gate though. Do you have a... How many points of telekinesis do you have? How many points of telekinesis? I gave you a potion to get more of it. What did you do? Oh, you teleported me through it.
Yeah.
Okay, that works.
Got my eyes on the prize.
Do I have my teleport equipment with me?
I'm giving it to you right now.
You found the way.
Like, I just, like, fucking, like, fuck it, you know?
Guys, we've been trying this for, like, fucking half an hour, and, like, I actually looked online, and, like, everyone just says, oh, throw your teleporter pyramid through it, like, they're basically cheating through it, like, and also, or teleporting your companion through it, or the last thing I was just telling Ken to do was try and telekinesis the key to him.
It's like, you need 5 telekinesis, like, no, I'm not gonna get 5 telekinesis.
That's a very odd puzzle, like, they've been pretty good up to now. Now, that one was really weird. But if we did that, then we'd be able to unlock it, yeah. Alright, we did it.
Hold! Our enemies have laid a trap.
What the fuck is that?
Excuse me, do you know who the fuck you're dealing with, Void Demon?
That is the Great Ken. Don't worry, my wands don't have fire on them.
Let me show you this fucking Edgelord mask. Look like fucking... I look like a demon.
Demons.
I love going to walk. I'm just fucking die. Fucking dead, kiddo.
Look out, done. I see a trap nearby.
I even tried to not step in it.
On the men.
Oh, you took the. Oh wait, the gate key affects both of them. All right, there's a. What'd that do?
It's removed all the shit there.
Okay, excellent. I'll bring the door back, and I think we're good to go. I have no idea what this button does. Actually, let me give you Johan so you can fucking repair your items, because clearly something was broken there.
I was gonna actually ask.
And that means that the door, the stone door, is now open. At last.
Just to clarify, I think that... Because, the guide we kept reading was like... It's like, oh, it's... You have to run off against the map, it's not worth it, just cheat.
Yeah, I don't understand what the fuck he was talking about, to be honest. Like just someone said, like, oh, you gotta run around the map and shit to do it. Alright.
We were trying to do it legitimately. So I guess the most legitimate way to doing that was the teleport scroll.
Yeah, people were like, just teleport someone through it. Locked? How's it locked? Oh, lever.
Let's stop buffing.
What? That's a fucking Diablo here, dude.
Or maybe we should actually save first, because it might be a conversation. It's always a conversation, right?
I just did. It's fine, one sec. Let me just,
This forest teems with prey. Good, for I am become death, destroyer of demons.
Fucking Johan. Yeah,
what is just
to fight.
Okay. I'll let you know how many action points I have.
Huh?
I'll let you.
You.
Oh, thanks. Cheers, babe. Boss is gonna get a turn. Which is fine, he could run towards us.
Fuck. Turn failed. you call it
I
running?
Said run, but I, you know. I guess this guy's a Karax main.
Mark for death, Joanne.
Mark for death. Demons.
Demons.
Yes, 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 stay right there, uh-huh.
It's a big ass
dog
demon.
By me, that's not allowed.
Okay, I say we focus him down.
Oh my lord.
What's his resistances?
I have 18 action points.
Yeah, you got all of them, don't you?
Unfortunately, I cannot get all of those dogs in there.
What's his resist like? I didn't have a look at it.
Oh, you're right, I should check that. Let's see, he has about 4,500 health. He's got... Alright. Freezing is more likely to work on him than stunning. He has lower bodybuilding, but still really high. He's okay. weak to slashing damage. He absorbs Tenebrium damage.
Oh, I should wand him then.
He also absorbs fire damage.
Alright.
Your best bet is water, but air and earth and poison will work, just not as effectively.
Alright, got it.
So my bow does little... No, my bow does no Tenebrium damage! Oh, baby!
Oh, is that the new one? Oh yeah, it is a new one.
Right, well, see, I'm just gonna get these three then, because I can't not.
Rain of arrows!
Right. Maybe I should have led with a fucking proper arrow, but who cares?
How do you say this guy's name? Ralzin Axaroth.
Let's go with that. Yeah. Sounds good. But I definitely should have led with the armor-piercing arrow thing. Oh, never mind. I can't even hit him.
I'll just move up slightly then.
Yeah, that's the plan. In which case, my plan is going to be different. I'm gonna throw a grenade! Okay. Just don't hit us. Wow, that's actually where I aimed it.
Wow. Christmas miracle. Wow, he's almost dead. I'm pretty sure Johan will not be able to finish that off, though. You said trying to do cold damage on him, right?
Yeah, and water, yeah. So, yeah.
Yeah, okay.
It's 40% resistance, but it's still the lowest. Next up is 60% like earth and poison and lightning.
Cold as ice, cool as night.
Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to. He's frozen?
Oh, yeah, he's definitely frozen. Woof.
Fuck y'all, Han.
Look, this is on dogs, but the dog's okay. I mean, you know, what is Medora?
A useless piece of shit, I mean.
You know, just that I'm gonna encourage. Enjoy that. Yeah. So useless now, is she?
That she just taunted, that's it.
Yeah, now they're gonna try and kill Yahan. So you can focus on killing the boss.
Well, I only have Tenebrae weapons, so.
I guess it's a fair point, but you can still fucking cast spells.
My touch will root you to the earth.
Looks like it's all up to me.
It always was. Nothing in this game is invulnerable to piercing damage. Literally everything can get hit by arrows.
Maybe I should throw him out first. No, that's stupid.
Nah.
Fucking hell! Take it to fucking Scatman right now. Do lower armor arrows stack? Probably not.
No, it just refreshed the stasis effect.
Even so, that was like all I wanted to do with that turn. I mean, for that that shot right there.
Whew. The fuck did you do?
It's the scatter arrow. Because it basically does like a lot of flat damage, but splits between everything in the area. So it made it only hit him. Now he's basically fucking dead.
Fucking dead, kiddo.
I should be safe to just do nothing. Two action points left, I mean.
Let's see here.
Hey, thought out. Teach him this not okay to thought out.
Yeah, well, what was Joe gonna do? Fucking 50% cold damage shit? One sec.
Did you give him a bunch of scrolls?
I did, but... how about earth damage? Was he vulnerable to that?
Well, he can be hurt by it, yeah.
Okay.
It's the same resistance as air.
Oh, that worked pretty well. Let's see, I think... Guess that's basically all I got. Don't worry, the fucking Skeletor will finish it off. Go get him.
Hey look, the dogs aren't killing Yahan.
Undead Decapitator.
Do it! Yeah!
The dream. And he can just move down here and do nothing. Oh, now you can taunt.
Hey, bitch! That's Fedora's work. Can't just do that.
Fedora was just replaced by an Undead Decapitator, who actually finished off the boss. Yeah. Oh, what the fuck? Are they getting healed, or what's going on?
I don't know. Getting fucking dead, kiddo. Yeah, you know, this one isn't taunted, so it can die.
I can smell your
Wow, that's a lot of damage.
Oh, leaves the one that's stunned.
Yeah, I don't have enough AP points for that.
Looks like it's all up to me!
You mean up to Undead Decapitator. Clearly the finest of co-op partners. Infected. Diseased.
Why did that heal him? Why did that heal him?
What? The... who?
Alright, fucking...
You hit my Decapitator too. Fuck.
Oh, it didn't heal him, it lowered his fucking constitution! Right! That's why he got healed.
I think you're insane.
Fucking hey. I need the last potion.
I guess I'm gonna end it off here, guys. We're gonna look at what all this crap is, and then we'll be back next episode, guys. So, thanks for watching, take care, and hopefully end of Divinity real soon. I think we're going into the temple now.
Hopefully.
Take care, everyone. Bye.